and he drops in the layup off the glass. Kobe's got 7 points for the quarter.
That's what I call a captivating move there. He absolutely incendiary.
You see what I did to this fool, man? This is just a bad case of art imitating life, or life imitating art. It's bad karma caught up to him in the 2K universe. So, yeah, man, I'm just goofing around, like, trying to get past, and we trying to, you know, get out and running. And, man, I hit him with a behind-the-back probe, and before you know it, he was hobbling. And kind of funny is he never returned back into the game, so he was pretty hurt. I think they had listed him with a sprained ankle. So I literally broke, I won't say broke his ankles, but I took them ankles from him. Now, it's funny, in my opinion, it couldn't happen to a nicer guy, because if you've been living under a rock, you know the whole, you probably haven't heard about the whole D'Angelo Russell snitching on his boy Swaggy P, his teammate. Well, not snitching on, but recording conversations and stuff like that. And that's a different story for a different day. But this dude here, man, I gave him the business. His face says it all right there, too. He's just sitting there like, ah! Yeah, man. I got to see this one last time, man. That's what you get, you snitch.